สวัสดีค่ะฮัลโหล welcome to Nantana's Healthy Thai Food today I want to show you how to cook ผัดเปรี้ยวหวาน stir ผัดเปรี้ยวผัดเปรี้ยวหวาน sour and sweet with chicken and cashew nut okay sour stir fry sour and sweet stir fry chicken and nut cashew nut okayI mean ผัดเปรี้ยวหวานผัด mean stir fry เปรี้ยวหวานเปรี้ยว is mean sour หวาน is mean sweet okay chicken is mean ไก่ and cashew nut is mean ถั่วหิมพานต์ okay ผัดเปรี้ยวหวานใส่ถั่วหิมพานต์ใส่ไก่และถั่วหิมพานต์ okay ingredient here garlic chopped garlic 50 gram cashew 100 gramcashew nuts 100 gram pineapple about 200 gram chopped spring onion about 50 gram this light paprika about 50 gram chopped coriander 50 gram and tomato 100 gram this is a pak choi about 50 gram and champignon about 100 gram and chopped sliced onion about 100 gram and stem broccoli stem 50 gram and this is the tapioca stock in Thai they say แป้งมัน okay about 2 tablespoon brown sugar 2 tablespoon and this lotus kit in Thai they say เม็ดฝักบัว about 250 gram about 250 gram okay and this is chicken breast about 400 gram salt and water about 200-300 milliliter olive oil make a taste with this is olive oil and this other sauceOyster sauce, chili sauce, fish sauce, light soy sauce, sesame oil. Okay. Then let's cook. I'm ready to cook. Let's cook. Okay. Then let's cook. First of all, heat the pan up. Add oil and garlic. Okay. Oil about 2-3 tablespoons. I use olive oil. Okay.2 tablespoon of olive oil 1 2 I use 3 okay 3 tablespoon so that heat the pan up after that add garlic okay garlic here garlic 50 gram this is the chopped chicken breast okayBreast about 400 gram. Okay, I let it be the garlic get smell, and after that add chicken breast. Okay, 400 gram.Then I mix the brown sugar and some hot water and sesame oil, light soy sauce, fish sauce and chili sauce all together, okay? Each one is 2 tablespoons. Use little bit of water, hot water to be not burn, okay? Hot water.Yeah, I mix hot water in the brown sugar to make it melt. To make it melt, and after that, light soy sauce, fish sauce, chili sauce, and oyster sauce and salt. Okay, and also sesame oil. Each one 2 tablespoons. อะไรนี่สุดยอดเลยทำดูสิOkay, see you next video. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Thank you for watching. Real one is finished. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye. See you next video. Please subscribe for me, okay? See you next video.